Donna Hanover.
When did you first get involved in this play?
You know, Sandra Lee, who is the director, has been my acting coach for many years. Shortly after I did The People vs. Larry Flint, I realized I wanted some very serious training, and she is the best there is. And so I've studied with her, and she's helped me when I've had to get ready for auditions. And then she was doing this project, and anything she's doing, I will follow.
Well, you did a fantastic job.
Oh, thank you. And she's really the heart and soul, although I will say that the other actresses are amazing to work with. You saw the talent, the heart.
I saw your beautiful daughter in the audience. How did that feel, acting from your daughter?
It felt wonderful. Actually, you know, I've been to all of her shows in high school and in college, and she had a bunch of her friends with her, and I said to her, you tell those kids I cheered for them in all those shows. They better show up, and they did. Of course, they're very sweet, wonderful, talented kids, and longtime friends of hers. And I was delighted that she was here. She sat right in the front row. I said, sit kind of close to the front. You know, I didn't want her to miss anything. She said, are you kidding? I'm sitting in the front row so you can see me.
I'm Caroline Giuliani.
And you saw the play tonight. What did you think of the play?
I thought it was really, really engaging and beautiful, and I really enjoyed it. Of course, I enjoyed seeing my mother in it, but I definitely felt like I connected with each of the characters very uniquely. So I thought everyone did a beautiful job.
My name is Sandra Lee, and I'm the director of Hillbilly Women.
And how long will the play be running?
Actually, we're booked here till the end of January, January 30th. I've known this play for about 30 years, but it's in a completely different form. And so we've worked on it for a while, and this is the result. You know, aren't the actors just incredible? They're wonderful. Most of them are friends of mine or people I've worked with, you know. And
they're brilliant.
They're just amazing. And we've had a wonderful time putting it together.
Do you have plans to go on with this play?
I would like it very much to go on, yes, very much so.
Yeah. The author?
The author is a woman whose name is Elizabeth Stearns.
Evangeline Johns.
And what part do you play?
I play City Long. I lived in the Kentucky coal fields all my life.
And what is your background? Where were you born?
Myself or City?
Yourself.
Myself. I actually come from the Dakotas, me and Peggy Lee, and in California my early years, and then New York many, 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 many years.
And how did you get involved with the play?
Sandra Lee came to see me when I was doing Beauty Queen of Lanon at the 45th Street Theater with the Michael Chekhov group, and she liked my work and she asked me if I would do the show.
Alicia Mayer playing Jewel Royce Ballard.
And how did you get involved with the play?
I've worked with Sandra Lee, the director, for a number of years, and so she invited me to read for it and then play Jewel.
What was it about the character that you loved?
I love that she owns her life, hard-earned lessons, and she's honest, and she doesn't shy away from the truth. And I think she's very proud of her daughter. I'm very proud of my daughter, and that she got out and is doing something more than I was able to do.